All things work together. I have watched them. I have seen how they flourish and return again, each to his roots. This, I say, is the stillness. A retreat to one's roots, or better yet, return to the will of God. The knowledge of constancy I call enlightenment, and say that not to know it is blindness that works evil. But when you know what is eternally so, you have stature, and stature means righteousness, and righteousness is kingly, and kingliness divine, and divinity is the way which is final. Then though you die, you shall not perish. Constancy I call enlightenment, and say that not to know it is blindness that works evil. But when you know what is eternally so, you have stature, and stature means righteousness. Righteousness is kingly, kingliness divine, and divinity is the way which is final. Though you die, you shall not perish.